Hey guys, Bayer and his partners invited us to be part of the World Contraception Day movement. We want to address that. It's important to make informed choices about your sexual and reproductive health so that we can have a world where each pregnancy is wanted.
Oi, you know, our daughter and son are both turning 18 soon, right? Do you think we should have a talk with them about the you know what?
About what?
You know, about being safe.
Oh, on the road, ah?
In bed, lah.
Oh, sick. Emo. By the way, have y'all heard about the joke? Now y'all, sharing is caring. Until STIs are involved. Hey, wait. A boy. Better safe than sorry,
Thanks, pal.
Open.
Okay, dear, so imagine this is you, and this is your boyfriend. So when you do this, it might seem kind of fun.
No, you do like that.
Yeah, but now imagine this is a baby, because you and your boyfriend didn't use protection. So what happens to you is...
No, mommy, stop!
Yes! And the point is, don't do it until you're physically and mentally prepared.
See, a boy. See. No glove, No love,
Bye, daddy.
Bye.
See you later, Mr. Then.
Hey, where are you think you're going? Come. You better take care of my daughter, Don't make me a grandfather when you are back. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Just joking. But not really.
Hey, pa. You dropped something.
Nonsense! Is you drop something?
Oh, my love, do you want to have some fun tonight?
Oh, I can't wait, 老婆. But first, are you on your birth control pills?
The pills? Of course I am. We do not want any unintended children, now, do we?
Of course not. Cause we are responsible adults.
Okay, boy, you know mommy got something to ask you. You don't have to worry, you have to answer me honestly because I'm not gonna judge you, okay? Have you had sex with your girlfriend already?
Yes.
Yes!
Boy, I'll ask you, I won't judge one, You have sex with your girlfriend or not?
No.
Then!
Oh dear, this is some interesting fact. Do you know that more than 41% of the 208 million pregnancies around the world are unplanned? Huh? And half of those ended up in abortion, leh. Huh? You better listen up, huh? Do not mess around with boys, okay?
You know, my friend's daughter, Chrysan, got pregnant at her shotgun wedding, you know.
My friend's daughter, Chrysan, got pregnant at 17, leh. Single mother, leh. My friend's daughter, Chrysan, got pregnant again, you know. Got abortion, and then the father beat the boyfriend up.
Hey, a boy, You know, when Appa was young, I has 46 girlfriend, You know, but I only chose your mommy, to settle down and start a family, to have you and your tete. Understand?
Okay.
Appa just want you to know, having kids, is a big responsibility, Boy, in life, you have to make your choices wisely.
Hey, ma.
46 girlfriends.
Wow, banana.
Birth control pills. Oh, you buy for who?
You know la.
Oh, your friend daughter, Chrysan.